turn my headphone down a little bit.
Make memes. I'm on a money routine. I don't want smoke, I want cream. I don't want no more comparisons. This is a marathon, and I'm aware I've been playing a bet from a lack of promotions. I never was one for the bragging and boasting. I guess I was hoping the music would speak for itself, but the people want everything else. Okay, no problem, I show up on everyone's album. You know what the outcome will be. I'm betting 1,000. It's got to the point that these rappers don't even like rapping with me. Fuck it, come my nigga 21 Savage just hit me and told me he sent me a spot on a new record he got. He called it a lot. I open my book and I jot. Pray for Tekashi, they wantin' a rap. I picture him inside a cell on a cot, reflecting on how he made it to the top, wondering if it was worth it or not. I pray for Markel cause they fucked up his shot. Just want you to know that you got it, my nigga. Though I never met you, I know that you special. And that the Lord bless you, don't doubt it, my nigga. Dennis Majuna, stay solid, my nigga. I'm on a tangent, not how I planned it. I had some fans that hopped in a band and shit when they thought that I wasn't gon' plan. Now I got a plan. They say the success is the greatest revenge. Tell all your friends, call on a mission, submitting the spot is the greatest. They did it before it all ends, nigga.
How much money you got? How many problems you got?